you. You to unmute yourself.
Hi, am I audible now?
Yeah,
yes,
very
ma'am,
much.
Audible.
Pura, aaj to pura sound ka hai, so we can't keep you on mute, na?
yeah, correct.
Yeah.
I was just like trying
so
to
all
get
of you
in.
Just say hi to Shinshan. No, what character?
Ninja Thodi, Shechi, Ninja Cat.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. So I'll ask you a few questions, Ambi. Actually, her name is Ambika Chilveri, but hum log isko Ambi bolte hai, okay? Okay, she's become a good friend, so I call her Ambi now. You can also call her Ambi Titi or something like that, okay?
Yeah.
And she's based in Mumbai, okay? And but she's from, basically, from where?
My roots are from Telangana.
So बिल्कुल मराठी एंड ऑल यू नो आई रिमेम्बर यू टेलिंग मी दिस सो एम्बी हैज गिवन अ वॉइस ओवर फॉर लॉट ऑफ एनिमेटेड यू नो कैरेक्टर्स एंड शी इज ऑल्सो अ मॉडल एंड शी इज ऑल्सो अ सिंगर And she also hosts some radio shows. Okay. And she can speak, I don't know. I'll just try to count. Okay. Kannad, Tamil, Telugu, Marathi, Hindi, English. Iske alawa bhi kuch aata hai?
Abhi tak to itna hi hai.
Oh my God. That's a big thing. Okay. So, Ami, how did you get, she's just 21. Okay, and she started her professionally, you know, her thing. When did you start, Ambi?
You were asking about the dubbing career or before that, like speeches and everything?
No, I start from the very beginning. Tell me about yourself, schooling. I mean, did you do drama and singing? And how were you as a child, naughty? Or can you relate yourselves to some animated character?
Okay, so first of all, in my primary section, till second standard, I guess, I was actually very shy, but notorious, and not so good with studies because I was below average at that time. And then I noticed that people don't consider you when you are cornered or you corner yourself.
Mm.
And I am a Leo. My zodiac sign is Leo, and Leo loves attention.
Yeah.
So I was like, how come people are not looking at me? Oh, then I realized because I'm not doing anything for people to give attention to me.
Yeah.
Then I felt the urge to connect with people, participate in certain competitions and have good relationship with teachers.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how I then, in my third standard, there was one poem recitation competition.
Mm.
So everyone, like few people were selected and everyone was practicing. And I was like, even I want to be there.
Mm.
And why am I not there? Yeah. So I went to my teacher and I said that, ma'am, even I want to participate. And my ma'am, I still remember her look. She gave me a look that, really, you want to participate?
What
because I've never been in such competitions. And I was a new girl for taking part in all these things. So she fortunately gave me a chance. And I got a time of one and a half week to prepare for that poem recitation. And I completely mugged up, completely understood the expressions and everything. Even in the midnight, if you'll wake me up and ask me, say the seven stanza, then I'm like, it's blah, 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 blah. Everything was like, it was on my tongue. So it was my first stage performance in my third standard.
Mm.
And I bagged the first prize.
Wow, cool. This is so nice.
The first time, the
you
first
got the
prize.
Attention. Wow.
Yeah, I got that. And everyone's like, who is that girl?
Yes.
And she's literally flying on the stage. Like, she's catching everyone's attention. See, I can't say that I was very confident at that time. But my confidence was like my legs were shivering. And it felt like choking because it was my first performance and everyone was like public speaking. Public speaking is like the second most feared thing after death. Exactly. And third standard mein toh what sense you have of stage and everything. Like you're literally sent there. So तब से then people started considering me. हाँ, she is good at giving speeches and all that. Then I gave a lot of speeches. Then news reading, news announcement, and some other shows
This
also.
was happening in school, was it?
School, in school only. And then whenever I used to read something, then people were like, she reads with so much of clarity and diction. And then I remember my sister, she took me to a temple which had 80% of Marathi crowd. And there, whatever experience you have while visiting to the temple and how you felt, what you felt, you need to share it with the audience. So, being a Telugu girl,
Yeah.
giving a speech in pure Marathi in
Wow.
front of 500 to 400 people. So
Oh.
it was like everyone loves it. Me, and at the moment I said, Maji Matrubhasha Telugu hai, and all the people were like, oh God, how could she talk?
How can she do this, huh?
Yeah, and then
Oh.
anchoring shows. And then I remember I participated in elocution competition also when I was in my ninth standard. And I was equally hosting that elocution competition, plus I was a participant also.
Yeah.
And that elocution competition, I bagged the first prize.
Oh, cool. So it just went on
Yeah.
like this,
And
yeah?
then in 10th also, I participated in one of the elocution competitions, in that inter-school competition where 50 schools were there. There I won the first prize in the elocution
Oh, so it became
competition.
a habit with you, huh?
It
Good.
became a habit.
जहां
And
पे पार्टिसिपेट करोगे वहां तो मिल ही जाएगा. सो हाउ डिड यू वॉज देयर ओनली स्पीच यू आर रेसाइटिंग और वॉज देयर ड्रामा ऑल्सो, वर यू प्रैक्टिसिंग थिएटर ऑल्सो? मतलब बिकॉज योर
yes.
वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन इज मैंने इट्स
Yeah.
अमेजिंग. या
Yeah. So I give my credit, whatever I am today, it's completely because of my school, because my school is culturally very rich. Like there is no festival that they don't celebrate. There is
Which
no
school is this?
like
I ought to you ought to
so
mention
it's Aryan Sheth Vidya Mandir,
that.
Nikunj. It is known where it's in Andheri East.
Andheri East. Anyone from
Andheri East.
Mumbai? Anyone from Mumbai joining in today? कोई मुंबई से आया है आज? नेपाल से तो दो लोग आए हैं. आई
Okay.
डोंट नो, आई डोंट नो. एक्चुअली यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड,
Yeah.
मीटिंग स्टार्टेड अ लिटिल लेट बिकॉज ऑफ द इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी. सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल
Yeah.
चिल्ड्रन आई थिंक दे मस्ट हैव थॉट कि अब मीटिंग हो ही नहीं रहा है. सो दैट्स द इशू. एनी
Right, right, right.
ब्रिलियंट एम्बी. नाउ आई नीड टू नो एक तो ये मेजरली आपका वॉइस. सो व्हेन डिड यू स्विच टू प्रोफेशनली
Yeah, like the voiceover thing. So the thing is, we had our drama teacher. His name is Jayendra Kalyani. So I was into theater since fourth standard. So initially in theater, I was selected as a dancer, and then for 5 to 6 years, I was in dancing itself. Then in seventh standard, they auditioned for acting, and they found me quite interesting, and then they gave me a role. And then they also asked me that you should try with such type of things where your voice is used because you have a very unique and attractive voice. And I didn't give attention to it because I was more inclined towards acting and I want to act.
Oh.
हाँ, क्योंकि वहाँ पे नौटंकी ज्यादा देखने
How
के लिए मौका मिलता है. तो
many of you would like to act? समय एक्टिंग पसंद है? एंजिला, हाउ अबाउट यू? उमंग, दिव्या?
नॉट सो मच.
हाँ, नॉट मच. अच्छा, थोड़े बड़े होके थोड़ा शाय भी हो जाते हैं ना, लगता है वो सब देख रहे
Yes,
करके.
ma'am. I can write scripts, but acting myself, no, I don't think I'll do that.
But you can give a voice over. You also have a very nice voice.
Yeah.
हाँ, बताओ फिर अम्बी, व्हाट हैपेंड?
Yeah.
या
So, then what happened after my 12th, when I took BMM as my bachelor's, I did my bachelor's in BMM in
ऑफ
specialization, which I'm
बीएमएफ, वी
doing.
नीड टू नो व्हाट बीएमएफ इज.
Yeah, I'll get back to that. So in first year, I was like, if I want to literally take my voice to a level where it is considered professionally, so
हाँ,
I need to start it from now. Then it will take a little more time for me to
राइट,
get established in that field. So I contacted my drama teacher, like
ओह,
back to school वाला मौका था वो. And then I told him कि I want this dubbing and voiceover. Why I thought to take it professionally? It actually Meghna Hirande, if you guys know that she is the real voice behind Ninja Hattori.
हाँ,
So, उनका एक वीडियो वायरल हुआ था इंटरनेट पे,
हम्म.
वे शी वॉज टेकिंग आउट different cartoon voices, and it went viral like crazy. So I was like, hey, people used to consider me for voice and all that thing, but I thought that dubbing voiceover ko itna scope nahi milta hai, like itna exposure milta nahi hai. So again, Leo, attention. Attention, you say, sir, the attention nahi milega
to kaise. I think you have talent, that's why you attract attention.
The moment I saw that video, I was like, this is crazy. And मिलता है अटेंशन फिर मुझे तभी डिस्कवर हुआ कि हाँ ये फील्ड को भी मिलता है अटेंशन एंड देन आई कॉल्ड माय सर कि मैंने उनको बताया कि मुझे ऐसे से कुछ कॉन्टैक्ट्स हुआ आई लिटरली वांट टू स्टार्ट विद दिस थिंग एंड ही गेव मी कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर ऑफ अ कोऑर्डिनेटर ऑफ अ डबिंग कोऑर्डिनेटर सो ही कॉल्ड मी फॉर शेड चिली एंड फ्रेंड्स एंड तभी ही ऑडिशन मी
So what do you do in audition like? You know,
how audition means he said कि ये ऐसा सा कैरेक्टर है ये 7 साल की एक बच्ची है तो 7 साल की बच्ची का आवाज निकालो he did not train anything to me he just literally said कि 7 साल की बच्ची का तुमको आवाज निकालना है
and how can you, how did you do it you have to tell me that
yeah so the thing is you know while you are working I don't know how many girls or boys work at their home like the household chores I'm asking so whenever I am working at my home I actually my mouth is continuously running like saying speaking talking laughing or trying to talk in a certain way it is always happening so before going to the studio I was practicing while soaking up my clothes like sat chal ki bachchi ka awaz kaise nikalte hain aunty ka awaz kaise nikal sakte hain koi janwar ka role mila to kaise awaz nikal sakte so I was trying to watch some videos and trying to imitate that so that imitation that practicing it helped me so I waited for one and a half week And then he called me. He said that channel ने आपका voice okay किया है.
Oh, cool.
आप आ जाओ. लेकिन आपको training की काफी ज़रूरत है. Like you have a good voice. लेकिन अच्छी voice से कुछ नहीं हो सकता until and unless it is properly trained. So he was ready to help me out. मैंने बोला कि आप मुझे जो भी हो पहले सिखा दो अच्छे से. So he explained me a lot of terms. फिर कैसे किया जाता है voice modulate कैसे करते हैं. चिल्लाते वक्त माइक के कितने दूर रहना है जब जब थोड़ा सा सॉफ्ट वॉइस है तो कितना नजदीक आना है देन स्टार्टेड फिर उसने बोला कि वुड यू लाइक टू गो फॉर निंजा हतारी आल्सो आई वाज लाइक प्लीज डोंट आस्क मी जस्ट गिव मी द वर्क
गिव इट टू मी
आई एम अ वेरी हंग्री आर्टिस्ट सो आई विल डू व्हाटएवर आई लाइक
सो आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क एमबी कि जैसे ये एक के बाद एक मिलता गया सो हाउ आर योर पेरेंट्स रेस्पोंडिंग लाइक यू नो मैंने It's a very different career. Of course, you bagged so many prizes. There must have been trophies lying around your house. But they must be happy. But did they want you to take it as a career and like they supported you?
Actually, it's a passive support, I can say. Like they did not actively supported me because they were not aware of paid courses like these. And my family is very a obvious. Very simple family.
Uh-huh.
Very means they don't have any idea about all these courses
careers. Parents like us don't have exposure to all this. It just struck me, you know, suddenly ke, wow, this happens also. You know, someone's giving... I was just telling the children that literally my son, he was like around 6-7 years old. And there was this Doraemon episode and Nobita starts crying. So he also started crying. So real.
Influence happens.
Yeah. So once I remember one of his friends said, hey, Nobita kitna achha acting karta hai. As real as
possible. Yeah. So it happens.
It's all because of you people that, you know, you make it so real.
Actually, like till now, whatever work I have done or I also went to studio just to see people how they are dubbing.
Oh.
Because I feel that practically working is more sort of learning.
Learning, huh?
And I realized that all the dubbing artists, वो अंदर से कार्टून ही होते हैं उनके अंदर एक कार्टून होता है दैट्स व्हाई दे आर एबल टू टेक आउट दैट टाइप ऑफ वॉइस
ओ आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू शेयर अ क्लिप ऑफ हर्स व्हेन शी इज स्पीकिंग ओके जस्ट वेट फॉर अ मोमेंट हां एक मिनट रुकना बच्चास आई नीड टू मूव इट अ लिटिल There are some clips she had given me and see she's you can see it na my screen
yes ma'am
yes ma'am
Yeah, I'm gonna
play. I can see your screen.
Okay, good.
काळजी करू नका माझ्याकडे जास्त पॉवर नाहीये पण मी विजन क्लॅन मधील जिंजू कॅट आहे फक्त मीच बीन ला शोधू शकते आपल्याकडे वेळ खूप कमी आहे बीन कुठे आहेस बीन बीन डिटेक्टिंग रेडार ओ बीन कुठे आहे बीन उठ काय झालंय
Wasn't that brilliant? I'll show you one more, then we'll go to another one that she's done. Just a minute, huh? This is Ninja Hathori, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, ma'am.
मैं अपने जॉब इंटरव्यू के लिए जा रही थी तब मैंने स्टेशन पर देखा एक महिला का सूटकेस का पहिया अचानक से टूट गया था मुझसे रहा नहीं गया और मैंने उसका सूटकेस लेकर उसे टैक्सी स्टैंड तक छोड़ दिया तुम्हारा शुक्रिया बेटी तुमने मेरी मदद की और फिर मुझे याद आया कि मुझे इंटरव्यू के लिए जाना था जब मैं वहां पे पहुंची तो वो एक कॉस्मेटिक कंपनी थी बहुत बड़ी वहां मैंने देखा तुम तो वही लड़की हो ना वो महिला तो उस कॉस्मेटिक कंपनी की बॉस थी क्या बताऊं मुझे वो नौकरी मिल गई वो मेरा सबसे बड़ा लकी डे था
Okay, you saw her speak, right? See, see, see.
Yeah, so brilliant. Both the voices were mine actually in that video.
Achha, the other girl, jo lady.
And that lady also and this girl also, both were my voices.
You can dub live. You can dub here.
Ab inke questions le lo, thode thode I've asked too many, then I'll come to mine, okay?
Right, sure. Please dub. First of all, hello everyone.
Yeah.
You can dub here.
Yes. जो फ्रेंड्स थे उनके इसके लिए दिया था बट हाँ
यू कैन
एनी कैरेक्टर
यार लाइक हथौड़ी He is actually a darpok also from within, but he is very brave also from outside. तो उनका उसका बात करने का टोन हमेशा ऐसा रहता है.
Ding 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 ding. मुझे यहाँ आके बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. Ding 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 ding.
ये मेंढक मुझे बचाओ. So he's like
cool.
So he's like
that's a good change. And that auntie also, that auntie was a husky voice. How do you take out husky voice like that?
Yeah, you just need to add a bass while taking up auntie type voices. Like, personally, Ambika's voice is very sweet and husky. Okay, but while I'm dubbing for aunties or boys, I have to add a lot of bass. Because the bass is not my natural voice, that's why. So... practicing a lot of bass helps you doing such characters so that's why
how do you practice Ambika like I mean is it like training you do or like at home you are doing or you go to some classes or how do you do it
no classes at all at my home I do practice silently without letting anyone know because otherwise basically mimicry or voiceover dubbing are such type of jobs which you need space and you don't need anyone around you so I practice at such times and then studio mein bhi when you get to know the character सो दे गिव यू थोड़ा सा टाइम और फिर आप उनको दो तीन आवाजें से निकाल के बताते हो सो दे अप्रूव कि हाँ ऐसा ऐसा लड़का इंसानों का आवाज तो लाइक ठीक है एक दैट्स अ डिफरेंट थिंग बट मोर चैलेंजिंग इज व्हेन यू गेट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डब एन एनिमल
एनिमल
के टाइम पे इट्स लाइक डोंकी का आवाज है तो उस वो वैसा टोन होना चाहिए डोंकी का तो नहीं मैंने फिश के लिए किया था मैंने कैट के लिए किया था आई गेस कैट वाला वीडियो दैट कैट कैरेक्टर इज लाइक
टफ वन
इट वाज वेरी टफ वन बिकॉज there was a lot of passive screaming, I guess. Like, जब क्योंकि वो बहुत ही sweet voice है ना. It's like
ट्रांसलेशन तो अभी ट्रांसलेशन उसका डायलॉग का ट्रांसलेशन मिल जाता है उसके बाद यू हैव टू स्पीक दैट पर्टिकुलर कैरेक्टर राइट
या
हाँ तो वही डायलॉग मिलते हैं आप लोग को या दूसरे भी कोई मिलते हैं
नहीं कैसे होता है ये जो जो कोऑर्डिनेटर है हाँ वो समवन स्पीकिंग
नो 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 आई हाँ वो गलती से आई टेल देम टू अनम्यूट एक्चुअली यू नो बिकॉज़ इट्स अ क्लब राइट
अदरवाइज दे विल नॉट नो
मत कर लो
ओके
अगर वो है तो वैसे ट्रांसलेटर्स को देते हैं जो जापनीज टू हिंदी में कर देते हैं सो वी गेट द हिंदी स्क्रिप्ट समटाइम्स इट इज इंग्लिश या फिर पूरा हिंदी में ही स्क्रिप्ट हिंदी फॉन्ट में ही लिखा
जो बोला था वो मराठी में था ना दैट कैट
दैट इज मराठी सो मराठी में वी गेट द मराठी देवनागरी स्क्रिप्ट देवनागरी फॉन्ट
में अच्छा मतलब हिंदी वाले लेटर्स में लिखा हुआ रहता है
नहीं मराठी में लिखा हुआ रहता है देवनागरी फॉन्ट
ओ बाबा
तो मेरे तो 80-90% प्रोजेक्ट्स मराठी में है एंड बीइंग अ नॉन मराठी मुझे उसकी आदत हो गई एक्चुअली मैं मुझे ऐसा बोलना चाहता मुझे प्रॉब्लम हुआ था बट नहीं मुझे उसकी आदत हो गई कि मुझे स्क्रिप्ट ऑन द स्पॉट मिलते थे स्क्रिप्ट कभी भी आपको घर पे नहीं मिलते हैं गो टू द स्टूडियो नो नो प्रैक्टिसिंग नथिंग एट ऑल व्हेन यू गो टू द स्टूडियो यू गेट द स्क्रिप्ट They'll give you थोड़ा सा time, एक दो मिनट का, and then you just go on.
Okay. So, अच्छा, अरुणिमा wanted to ask some question. हाँ, अरुणिमा बोलो.
Yeah. I wanted to ask the mic from which you speak. It has this disc on it, like this.
There's a disc on it. There's something. Yeah.
Yeah, there are different types of mics in the studio that are used. So one is dynamic mic and the other one is condenser mic. So dynamic mic is the one जो आप road shows में या फिर बाहर जो भी anchoring जो करते हैं वो जो type के mics use करते हैं वो mics भी होता है या फिर condenser mic जो ऐसे square shape में आपने देखा होगा square shape में होता है. So condenser mic क्या करता है वो आपने आपके आसपास के वॉइस को कंडेंस करता है एंड इतना फाइन बना देता है कि सिर्फ और सिर्फ आपकी आवाज सुनाई देनी चाहिए और बाहर का आवाज नहीं. एंड माइक के सामने एक आपने देखा रहेगा ट्रांसपेरेंट कलर का एक फिल्टर होता है उसको पॉप फिल्टर ऐसे बोलते हैं सो दैट अगर कुछ भी आपके वॉइस से बात करते वक्त कुछ भी निकल रहा है तो वो फिल्टर होके वो कंडेंसर माइक
इट इज फिल्टरिंग द अदर साउंड्स एंड फोकसिंग
द अदर साउंड्स एंड ओनली फोकसिंग ऑन द वोकलिस्ट साउंड.
तो हाउ डू यू प्रैक्टिस एम्बी मतलब घर पे तो आप करते ही हो वहां पे जाके प्रैक्टिस नहीं मिलता है वहां पे देयर इज स्पॉन्टेनिटी तो हाउ डू यू टेक केयर ऑफ योर वोकल कॉर्ड्स कितना बोलना पड़ता होगा
बहुत लाइक
एंड दैट साउंड नहीं हो जाती यहां पे
it does and then the only solution is when you go back to home just maintain noble silence don't talk just drink warm water and rest और बहुत सारे वोकल कॉर्ड्स को संभालने के लिए फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी ऑल लव स्पाइसी फूड आई एम अ साउथ इंडियन विदाउट स्पाइसी फूड आई कांट सर्वाइव बट टू मच स्पाइसी इज नॉट गुड फॉर योर वॉइस सो टू मच स्पाइसी तो वो नहीं एंड इट्स बीन इयर्स आई थिंक 8-9 years दैट आई हैवंट आई डिड नॉट ड्रिंक एरिएटेड ड्रिंक सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स कोल्ड वाटर anything of that stuff I have avoided doing that mera abhi man bhi nahi ho sakta peene ke liye but I am okay to have my warm water or normal water at least
normal water
according to the climate
yeah
So,
you also sing, na, Ambi?
I do.
Yeah. So, has it helped you? Like, you know.
Yes, it did. I was in my 7th standard. When did I stumble upon the fact that I can sing? It's because of the people. They said that while you give a speech on the stage, your voice sounds very melodious. So they said, "Bolte vakti agar itna melodious lag raha hai, to fir gaate vakti itna lagega." So I thought ki I should give it a try to that also. So I started singing and people appreciated me. And after my 10th, I trained myself. I went to a classical singer, a classical guru. And then he helped me to, make my voice more ready for singing. And then I was in Mumbai University also. I did my course over there of Hindustani classical music. Currently, I'm learning Carnatic music from my guru.
Wow.
Singing is like, but you know what happens? Like while I'm dubbing, I have to play some characters where I need to scream. And that too much screaming, it gives a problem to me while I'm singing. So I try to choose my characters such that it doesn't strain my voice.
So I have so many questions. So I was come on, Bacha, you also think and ask, na?
I would like to interact with everyone.
Why do voice acting have a lot of breathing? Like after every word, there's a heavy breath.
Well, in voice acting, you're saying?
Yeah, so like in the when you're panicking or in a hurry.
Yeah. Right. So the thing is, dialogues are separate. Angela, right? Am I pronouncing it correctly? Yeah. So Angela, how it is, like the dialogues are different and giving expressions to that is different. And then comes the other part, that is reactions. So directly the sound engineer says, ma'am, abhi reaction ka time ho gaya. So reaction de do. So wo log bhaag rahe, chal rahe hai, kahi they're climbing or they're crying, they're sobbing even. Or even when they're silent, that silence also has some voice. Thinking and all that. So that reactions may, you have to come a little closer to the mic if it's not screaming. So, us hisab se, like you are actually, I feel dubbing is off-screen acting. Iske liye dubbing ke liye theater karna zaruri hota hai because wahan pe bahut se exercises sikhaye jaate hain ki apne awaaz ko kaise modulate karna chahiye.
So, do you see the screen while like the animation going on and then you give the voiceover? Like, how do you know ki abhi aise bolna?
Everything runs simultaneously. Like there are two rooms in a dubbing studio. In one room, the sound engineer sits where he has the screen. And in the recording room, like the artist sits and the artist also has one screen. And in both the screens, there is TCR. TCR mein tumhe time dikhta hai. And then he says ki 13 seconds mein aapka voice shuru hoga. Toh waise bhi aapko dikhta hai ki character aa raha hai and then you have to start the dialogue and everything. He shows you the scene.
He
shows एक बार दिखा देते हैं ताकि पता चले कि वो gap कहाँ कहाँ है बात करते वक्त. तो then after you get to know the scene, उसके बाद reading it, looking at the screen, and then syncing with that, sustaining the same voice which you started in the first dialogue and then to the last episode.
That's really difficult.
So, वो सब like simultaneously होता है वो अलग अलग नहीं.
जैसे like मतलब उनका तो lip movement जो cartoon characters है उसके साथ खत्म भी होना है dialogue मतलब.
Yeah, exactly. You know, in fact translator अगर समझो उसने line actually originally बहुत छोटी है original language और उसने line translation में बड़ी लिखती है तो we have to then transcreate.
अच्छा.
तो वहाँ पे फिर और हमें add up या फिर वो cut short करना पड़ता है ताकि वो उतनी lip movement में बैठे.
Good यार. और retakes होते हैं?
Retakes depends. अगर बहुत लंबी लंबी line है तो retakes होते हैं. Otherwise कुछ कुछ line जल्दी भी हो जाते हैं. या फिर sound engineer says कि ma'am expression नहीं आया या फिर click आया. You know clicks भी आते हैं कभी कभी बात करते हो. There needs to be clarity. In such type of field, so अगर clicks आए तो फिर वो वापस से retake किया जाता है. Best अगर मुझे actually I have a problem like ये ठीक था वैसा मैं पूछती हूँ sound engineer उसने ठीक बोला तो फिर मुझे मन नहीं लगता है ठीक क्यों बोला, अच्छा अच्छा था ना, अगर अच्छा रहेगा तो आई विल मूव फॉरवर्ड, बट ठीक है बोलेगा तो आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम.
परफेक्शनिस्ट, सो गुड. सो लाइक इफ देयर आर सपोजिंग 6 कैरेक्टर्स इन अ क्लिप, ओके, तो लाइक अभी जैसे यू सेड कि यू डिड बोथ द वॉइसेस फॉर दैट लेडी आल्सो, एंड तो साथ में बोलते हैं सब लोग या अलग अलग अपना अपना पार्ट बोल देते हैं?
एक्चुअली जो बहुत प्रोफेशनल आर्टिस्ट होते हैं उनको उतनी समझ होती है कि वो डायरेक्टली आवाज ये इस कैरेक्टर से उस कैरेक्टर पे स्विच कर सकते हैं. तो वो लोग वैसे भी करते हैं डबिंग, बट इन द रेयरेस्ट ऑफ द रेयरेस्ट केसेस अदरवाइज अलग अलग किया जाता है. अगर ये कैरेक्टर है तो पहले मैं इसके आवाज पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट करके इसी को डब करूंगी, आफ्टर दैट आई विल गेट इनटू दैट कैरेक्टर. तो द बिगनर्स लाइक आई हैव बीन इनटू दिस फील्ड फॉर 4 to 5 years, तो मैं अभी भी आई डोंट टेक बोथ द कैरेक्टर्स टुगेदर. You need to be more prepared for that. But I have seen one Ninja Hattori mein, you know, that character Yumiko. Yumiko, yeah, the Yumiko ka character jo play karti hai, wo aur ek awaz nikalti hai usi episode mein. So I saw her switching from Yumiko's voice to some other auntie's voice. That was like, I was like crazy. Like people are beyond what we are doing.
Oh, but I think you're pretty good. Like I thought when you send me this clip, I thought your voice was that little girl's voice. But when abhi pata chala mujhe ki you did the auntie voice also.
Yeah, I do.
So what is the difference between dubbing and voiceover?
Yeah, so in dubbing, you're actually giving voice to a character which people can see. Yeah, but when it comes to voiceover is just your voice. You're not giving voice to anyone. You're not voicing anyone. It's just your voice that needs to be used. Yeah. So that is what the difference between dubbing and voiceover is.
But the dubbing, जैसे movies में dubbing होता है तो
yeah. जैसे for example, I have dubbed a lot. Yeah, I have dubbed a lot of Hollywood films, Korean films, and Marathi, Hindi feature films also. So there. There are characters on screen. So वहाँ पे उनके आवाज को मैं आवाज दे रही हूँ, and that is what dubbing is. But voiceover में कैसा, if there is a narration in the movie, so that is voiceover, that is not dubbing. You know, there are a lot of movies जहाँ पे there is we hear a narrator like taking up the lines. So वो narrator का आवाज, he is not giving voice to anyone of the movie. From the movie. It's just his voice. So when it's your voice, it's voiceover. When it's somebody else's voice, that is dubbing.
So there are different types of voiceovers also?
Yes, there are many, many types of voiceover. For example, there is IVRS. IVRS means, you know, jo phone mein jo aap sunte ho, agar kisne phone aapka disconnect kar gaya, so there is one lady, annoying lady which says,
abhi coronavirus.
And that coronavirus, yeah, that is IVRS. And then we hear the train announcement also.
I've been to Bombay and I've listened to so many of such trains.
Yeah, so that is all IVRS. And the IVRS is one type of voiceover. Then there are explainer videos on YouTube, which you all must be acquainted with. So वहाँ पे the way they explain, जैसे एक cupcake का recipe बनाना है तो आज हम बनाने वाले हैं cupcake. तो देखते हैं इसके लिए क्या क्या ingredients लगते हैं. So that explain video is one type of voiceover. Then there are some animated, and then some other voiceovers also, like you are giving the ads. Ads also is one type of voiceover. Ads for digital is different. Ads for radio is different. So ad में you need a very vibrant voice, because it is ad and you just have few seconds to catch the attention of people. So isliye Zomato ka ad agar aap dekhoge to it's like good food delivered fast order online on Zomato. It's like Zomato pe aisa feel hona chahiye customer. That psychology of voice you need to use while dubbing while giving the voiceover for ads. So I have done a lot of radio ads. I remember.
For example, we would love to listen to you again.
Radio ads, you know, there are so many products, but I remember the Zomato, so I said that. Yeah. And then there are other, like, I guess.
So many.
Like, there are sauces, tomato sauce, and like, you know. that type of voiceovers, I remember
जैसे कभी कभी कोई एक्ट्रेसेस आते हैं जैसे supposing करिश्मा कपूर और करीना कपूर and so can you imitate their they might not have a very good voice तो बहुत बार उनका भी voiceover होता है ना मतलब
लगता है but mostly ads are actually dubbed because होना जरूरी ही है एड्स का एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम जो एक्टर्स होते हैं उनका टाइमिंग मैच नहीं हो पाता स्टूडियो टाइमिंग से सो इट इज डब्ड फ्रॉम प्रोफेशनल डबिंग आर्टिस्ट
अच्छा
मोस्टली आप देखोगे कि जो बड़े बड़े एक्टर्स का भी आवाज डब भी होता है भले वो अक्षय कुमार हो या फिर करीना कपूर
इट्स
नॉट देयर ओरिजिनल वॉइस एक्चुअली इट इज डब्ड फ्रॉम समवन एल्स
Oh,
so even not even in ads. In fact, actresses, if you see their career in the beginning, it's not their voice. Be it Deepika Padukone, be it Katrina Kaif. Katrina Kaif ka Mona Ghosh Shetty. Mona Ghosh Shetty gave Katrina's voice in the beginning.
तो हर एक्सेंट द ब्रिटिश एक्सेंट सी हैड वो सारा सब उसने कैच कर
लिया बिकॉज़ दीपिका पादुकोण हैड अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ साउथर्न एक्सेंट इन हर फर्स्ट फिल्म ओम शांति ओम सो शी हर वॉइस वाज डब्ड एंड सेम लाइक कैटरीना कैफ उनका भी आवाज बहुत ही
कैन यू टेक आउट कैटरीनास एक्सेंट
आई हैव नेवर डब्ड हर वॉइस एंड कैटरीना कैफ इज लाइक इन फैक्ट यू नो यू आर गाइडेड कि आपका आवाज ना उसके बॉडी को सूट होना चाहिए
सूट भी होना
चाहिए बिकॉज कैटरीना कैफ का आवाज इट कांट बी अ बेस वॉइस
इट हैज टू बी
शी इज एलिगेंट सो देयर शुड बी अ स्टाइल एंड एलिगेंस व्हाइल टेकिंग अप हर वॉइस
आई एम शॉक्ड आई मीन आई डिडंट नो आई थॉट द एक्टर्स एंड एक्ट्रेसेस वर गिविंग दोस वॉइसेस
या दे आर गिविंग देयर वॉइसेस नाउ नहीं तो इनिशियली उनके सारे मूवीज डब ही है
जो स्टार्टिंग वाली करते हैं मुझे लगता है वो सारी डब होती है देन दे गेट यूज्ड
टू या राइट लाइक इन लाइक यू मस्ट आई डोंट नो वेदर यू गाइस वॉच तेलुगु आई मीन साउथर्न मूवीज और नो साउथर्न डब्ड मूवीज सो बहुत सारे एक्चुअली नॉर्थ इंडियन एक्टर्स नहीं एक्ट्रेसेस ही होती है तो सारे नॉर्थ इंडियन एक्ट्रेसेस जो है उनका वहाँ पे डब होता है
साउथ इंडियन मूवीज के जो हिंदी ट्रांसलेशन होते हैं they're really funny.
very very and I don't very watch weird. I don't very watch dubbed weird. movies
trying, yeah.
like I'll either watch it in Tamil or Telugu but I will never watch it dubbed Hindi movie
good aur batao bachche any more questions she has to go and I don't want to get her to get tired any interesting episode you would you know want to share anything interesting happened or you know something like
interesting means when there are characters which have dialogues very funny like when it is in Bhojpuri I enjoy because that is something like it's something else only
you
like
speak I Bhojpuri remember. also
bol ke kuch aise lines hote hain jo aise ऐसा लगता है कि अरे बिकॉज भोजपुरी इज अ वेरी सी देयर इज एक्चुअली यू नो अ फीलिंग बिहाइंड एवरी लैंग्वेज फॉर एग्जांपल तेलुगु आई फाइंड इट इज अ वेरी क्यूट लैंग्वेज मराठी इज अ वेरी स्वीट लैंग्वेज बंगाली इज अ वेरी रोमांटिक
लैंग्वेज
सो भोजपुरी इज अ वेरी फनी कॉमेडी लैंग्वेज व्हिच आई सी दैट लैंग्वेज एज
वो स्टाइल ऑफ speaking
yeah the way it. that slang that tone they have yeah and tamil is a very deep language I feel like you really need to understand it very deeply because tamil is the most ancient language like it's the older than sanskrit
it seems like sanskrit only when they write you know when they speak also writing to I don't know but when the I have a tamil friend so when she speaks log to aisa lagta hai jaise thoda thoda sanskrit hi bol rahe hai aisa
Or, no, actually, there is a lot of difference between Sanskrit and Tamil. Hmm. Because in Hindi, how many letters are there? I would like to ask you all. How many letters are there in Hindi?
I don't think Varnamala kisi ko yaad.
Varnamala.
Mujhe bhi yaad nahi.
Swar aur Varnamala. Koi bata sakta hai kitne letters hote hain Hindi?
Ma'am, what is your question?
46.
I asked, Hindi mein kitne letters hote hain? Hindi, the alphabets I'm asking.
46?
Yeah, that figure.
She doesn't know Hindi.
Yeah, but if you add swar also, then it becomes 56. Like,
because and then, Bali and Hindi are practically the same.
yes, that's true.
Yeah. So, in Hindi letters.
Hindi. E वाला बोल रहे
बेटा. And 52 letters.
56
होते हैं. अगर 46 वर्णमाला और 10 वो ऊपर के जो स्वर होते हैं वो. So, हिंदी में सिर्फ 56 है. English में there are 36 letters. But when you learn Sanskrit, 56 से भी ज्यादा 10-15 letters और होते हैं. So just imagine whole language कितना और advanced हो. And just imagine right from a tender age, if you learn languages like Sanskrit or Tamil, your diction, your modulation, all problems are going to solve. But what do? Right from a tender age, we start speaking English because we let our kids enroll in English medium school. But English has only 36 letters. So, बचपन से तुम 36 letters अगर बोलते रहोगे तो तुम्हारा आवाज इतना ही limited होगा.
So that's
what I personally
felt. I feel otherwise also Hindi because it's more phonetic. तो उससे ना मतलब because tongue and everything moves and सारे letters स्वर व्यंजन सब वैसे ही
है. Exactly. And every you know the there's one thing which I noticed like in Varnamala when you say that तो आपका जो यू रियलाइज कि जब आप प्रोनाउंस करो ना वो एक एक कदम आगे आ रहा
है
आगे बढ़ता है तो वो
जैसे टिप
यस हर वोकल जो है वो हर लेटर आगे आता है व्हाइल यू आर सेइंग दैट.
अच्छा एम्बी अभी लास्ट में आई डोंट नो इफ चिल्ड्रन हैव क्वेश्चंस एनीवन बेटा Anyone,
ma'am, please ask. I would like to talk to you all now.
Samay, come on.
Ma'am, kabhi aapne apne studio mein itni dubbing ki ho, ki dubbing ke baad aap jab kisi se talk kar rahe ho to aapki voice usi character ki tarah nikal rahi hai. Aisa kabhi hua hai?
Actually, aisa hota hai. Bahut baar jab when I go for different types of dubbing. So, kabhi movies ke liye to hota hai to. और कभी कभी जब कार्टून डबिंग होता है सो आई कम बैक टू होम आई हैव माय नेफ्यू हु इज वे मोर नोटोरियस देन मी एंड आई एम श्योर दैट इवन ही इज कनेक्टेड इन समवेयर एंड आई टॉक टू हिम इन दैट कार्टून मैनर आल्सो व्हिच एक्साइट्स हिम इट एक्साइट्स मी मोर या
डिज्नी कभी आएगी
सो क्यूट
लाइक दिस या सो माय नेफ्यू आई टॉक टू हिम इन दैट वॉइस सो आई टेक अप दैट कैरेक्टर एट होम आल्सो आई डोंट लीव My professional space is different, personal space is different. When your professional space is so interesting and so lovable, then how can you leave that in for a single second?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Anyone else, Mr.
Rupal, you would like to say something?
Nothing, ma'am.
No, I'll ask you, how are you, Amrutpal?
Fine, ma'am. How many times have you been here?
देखो कितने डबिंग किए मतलब एक्चुअली आई कांट से द क्वांटिटी बिकॉज देयर आर सो मेनी कैरेक्टर्स एंड आई नेवर काउंट एंड अब तक मैंने एक भी एपिसोड देखे भी नहीं है मेरे यू विल बी शॉक्ड टू हियर दैट I just go in the studio, I dub it, I come back home, and then kabhi to the sound engineer says to me that aapka episode aane wala hai. I was like, okay, theek hai, but main wo time pe dekh nahi paati. So there are a lot of characters, and I have done dubbing since like 5 years. So 5 years mein there are a lot of characters. In dubbing also, like there is character dubbing, jahan pe you dub a particular character in the episode, aur wo kuch 5-6 एपिसोड्स तक सस्टेन करते हो कैरेक्टर्स को वैसे टाइप की डबिंग भी की एंड मैंने बहुत से मूवीज में और कार्टून एपिसोड्स में क्राउड डबिंग भी किया तो क्राउड में लाइक सपोज दिस इज अ फुटबॉल मैच ऐसा सीन है तो जो क्राउड है वो क्या बोलेंगे वो क्राउड डबिंग भी आई हैव डन लाइक द चीयर गर्ल्स आर चीयरिंग और लाइक दे आर चीयरिंग समवन इज आस्किंग व्हाट आर यू हॉस्पिटल सेटअप है हॉस्पिटल में लोग क्या बात करेंगे बस स्टैंड पे लोग क्या बात करेंगे तो वैसे क्राउड डबिंग भी
पीछे पीछे तो बोलते रहते हैं ऐसे वाला ना
या देयर इज अ विस्पर ऑफ ऑल द पीपल साइलेंटली लाइक इट इज प्लेड इन द बैकग्राउंड बट द बैकग्राउंड इज आल्सो important God. So I have done a lot of crowd dubbing also and crowd dubbing prepares you for character dubbing so do a lot of
character crowd dubbing. Lovely, interesting. This is we didn't know about this itne sare ab to mereko sabko batana padega ki deepika padukone ki voice uski
लाइक वो एक दो मूवी में जो
मैंने स्टार्टिंग मूवी से यार दिस इज द म्यूजिक
राइट सो मोर क्वेश्चंस एनी अदर पीपल
एनीवन कुछ यस कम ऑन फील फ्री विद इट
कैन यू मेक साउंड्स ऑफ म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स
Musical instruments. No, I can't make sounds of musical instruments, but I would like to share this thing that one such instrument which is near to a human voice is sarangi. And that, like when I started learning music, I became deeply connected with that instrument. But I cannot.
It's very famous in Nepal.
Sorry?
It's very famous in Nepal.
Nepal.
Sarangi, yeah. In fact, I would like to have a daughter named as Sarangi because that instrument is I feel lucky for those people who have the name Sarangi. Like whenever we are calling, just hear the name Sarangi. That word is itself is so melodious, and when the instrument is played, you go into another world.
Yeah.
So I can't. I cannot play. I can only listen to that.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Lovely. So there are some people who can play that instrument. Mane kitna
acha bajate hai. In fact, I play only my voice. My voice is like an instrument.
Beatboxer, Baba. Okay, the variation you give. Oof. So would you like to give an advice to everyone before you start singing for us? I'm going to ask request as well also.
Okay.
So what advice do you think, like when they go for some speeches or they go for like, you know, maybe koi play kar rahe hain, to kaise karna chahiye? What is the best thing that they should be doing, like if voice ke liye apne? Practicing, besides practicing, of course.
Such practicing means, first of all, while you are opening your mouth, your motive should be clear. When you are getting onto the stage for a speech or an elocution competition, that motive is different. When you're going in the studio for dubbing or for voiceover, that motive is different. So first thing I would like to say that the motive should be clear, because considering that motive, you can give your performance in that way. Mm-hmm. Second most important thing is wherever you're going, be it in the studio, be it on the stage, fear is the first friend which you have to befriend. Actually, consider it as a friend only, because if you hate that, then you will face fear more. In fact, I love fears. Like even today, if I am giving up a speech in front of 1,000 people, I will be very scared. But the most beautiful thing about fear is that I love fear. And you should accept that fear. The fear is going to come, and let it come. You just pass through that fear while you are rendering your speech. So allow fears while
you are बोल रहे हैं, तो it's okay to be scared. I mean, ऐसा नहीं कि सारे leaders अच्छे से बोलते हैं तो वो, या orators जो अच्छे हैं डरते नहीं हैं. डर तो सबको होता है.
और ऐसा नहीं है कि फर्स्ट टाइम जो डर है वो 100th टाइम पे नहीं होगा. ऐसा नहीं, 100th टाइम पे भी उतना ही डर लगता है, बिकॉज मन वैसा चलता है है ना. बिकॉज़ देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल नोटिसिंग. अगर मैंने कुछ गलत बोल दिया, ये बोल दिया, तो सारे फियर्स, सारे जो इनसिक्योरिटीज होते हैं, वो हमारा मन पहले ही दिमाग में ला देता है. तो फियर आना बट ऑब्वियस है, एंड दैट बट ऑब्वियस थिंग को यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट एंड जस्ट गो विद योर स्पीच. मोटिव अगर क्लियर होगा, यू स्टार्ट नोटिंग डाउन पॉइंट्स. यू नो, दिस इज वन हैबिट ऑफ मल्टीटास्किंग पीपल, दैट दे ऑलवेज हैव अ हैबिट ऑफ टू डू मेकिंग टू डू लिस्ट. सो व्हेनेवर यू आर सेइंग समथिंग, लाइक टुडे I had to like talk to you guys, so even I have noted down a lot of points. So I have this habit. So while you are doing your work, so at that time note down those points. And second thing I would like to say, that mirror practicing is very important. Just mirror, like you befriend is, you befriend mirror practicing also. In by like I don't know, like in schools we were taught like aise ekdam you should be like this, you should be like, no, don't be so stiff, don't you know, set a fun pose while talking. No, just be free. Just be free. Just be casual and calm your mind, because if you do like this stiffness and all that, then even your voice will have that stiffness.
Yes.
When you let yourself loose and talk very calmly, even your voice calms other people while you are speaking.
True. Sweet sa song suna do, Ambi, then we'll let you rest your voice and everything. Lovely song, which have you
liked?
मैम मिरर कम्युनिकेशन करते तो फिर मम्मी देख लेते तो मम्मी बोलती कि पागल हो गया क्या.
एक्चुअली आपको क्या लगता है
करने में डर लगता है.
अच्छा नहीं आपको क्या लगता है मुझे लोगों ने पागल नहीं बोला. लेकिन लोगों को जब पता चला कि मैं अकेले में बात करती हूँ या फिर मिरर के सामने बार बार 100 बार खुद को देख के बात करती हूँ मुझे भी पागल ही बोला था. बट हाँ होते कुछ ऐसे पागल लोग जिनको वो पैसा इट्स नॉर्मल फॉर देम
पैशन.
सो इट्स
मैं तो अपनी नॉलेज में करता हूँ.
किसमें
अगर कोई भी चीज जैसे आप रिसाइट कर रहे हो
जस्ट लाइक माय ईमेल आईडी
और ऑल द चिल्ड्रन हियर वी कॉल देम मिंटीज बिकॉज़ दे आर क्लेवर. Huh?
Yeah, someone wants to say something.
Ma'am, I like singing.
You like singing. Good.
You like singing. That's very good. That's very good.
Ma'am, आपको कभी stage fear हुआ था?
हर बार होता है. हर बार. Ma'am, like the first.
अभी होता है जब मैं 50 से 100 लोगों को देखता हूँ तो मुझे हो जाता है.
हाँ, like मुझे अभी भी stage fear होता है. मतलब वो सबको होता है.
कई बार तो मैं disqualify हो जाता हूँ इसी वजह से.
वो जानने दो कि वो that is also a part. Like singing is not always.
कब अच्छा नहीं लगता.
Because you can't win always, right? You can't win always. That's how it is. So
कोई तो कोई कोई ना कोई आएगा जो हराए देगा हमें.
It's not about that, but winning is not always the story. This is what I feel. Because when you lose, you get the chance of winning the next.
Thomas Alva Edison ने भी बोला था कि जीतना ही सब कुछ नहीं है. हारोगे तब भी सही रहेगा.
That's cool.
मैंने 10,000 तरीके निकाले थे बल्ब को चलाने के तो सारे खराब चले गए एक ही चला.
Exactly. I'm happy to hear Ayaz that he is so confident while talking.
Yeah.
And he says that he fears. Actually, जो ऐसा बोलते हैं जो डरते हैं वही बहुत smart होते हैं.
Keep it up, Ayaz. Okay then. Bye. Thank you so much, MB. More questions? Yeah, I'll mail you. I'll WhatsApp you. Yeah. Whatever.
Sure.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Bye.
Have a nice day, ma'am.